It's great to be here with you guys. Welcome to the Darkbloom Tour Part 2. The Darkbloom Tour is that we feel complete without a stop in New Orleans.
Thank you.
go. Thank you, guys. It's Friday night, everybody. Let's go. Thank you guys for spending your hard-earned money to walk in these doors tonight. I know we all work hard for it. Thank you for giving up your Friday to be here with us hanging out. We appreciate it. Listen, I want you to feel like you got your money's worth when you leave tonight. If you're thinking about getting in that pain, you do it. If you're thinking about car surfing over this parapet, you do it. If you want to sing until you lose your voice, you do it. This is your night. This is your Friday. Let's get wild. was all I had. I was blind to the darkness and everyone I know. Oh, always look for the good of the best intent. After years that have passed, see all the signs I missed. Oh. To acknowledge the fact that we've been doing this as long as we've been doing it and how much of a miracle that is, because we started this band, we were in high school, we could barely drive cars, this was a dream, and to still be doing it today is insane to me. So thank you guys so much for your support over the years, through every high and every low. We appreciate you keeping us on the road. You guys were there for us on our best days and our worst days, including when we had to say goodbye to Kyle. As heartbreaking as that was for our band, you guys had our backs. You guys still supported us and got us through what was the hardest time of our lives. So I just wanted to take a minute to thank all of you and dedicate this next song specifically to you all and how much love you have for us. This one's called Tracing Back Roots.
So don't watch your back and see that we're many more. That's all the way.
have been great. Thank you. And make some noise for Archetypes Collide.
Oh!
pleasure being here with you guys tonight. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for supporting the tour. Thanks for supporting us. Thanks for spending your Friday with us. I think we should do one more. Yeah. I agree. Once again, thank you guys. That was a throwback. And this next one's going to be a newer one. And I just want to say thank you guys for being with us on this journey that we've had so far. And we're excited to have you all with us as we open up the next chapter of We Came as Romans.